The New Orleans Saints are playing a team in the San Francisco 49ers that have suffered more injuries than any NFL team in 2020. Now, the NFC South leaders are dealing with a key injury of their own, Drew Brees. The great quarterback did not start the second half for the Saints, who went with Jameis Winston at quarterback in the Superdome. Word soon was that Brees is questionable to return with injured ribs. Drew Brees, Jameis Winston, New Orleans Saints, San Francisco 49ers, 49ers, NFL News, Saints latest 28MNFL News 28 meters ago Arizona Cardinals take knee on Pat and cost bettors the cover the play was amazing. Kyler Murray's throw had to be perfect and DeAndre Hopkins had to be better. The Arizona wideout came down with a 32MNFL News 32 meters ago Hail Murray. Kyler Murray and DeAndre Hopkins team up to break Buffalo's heart with just 34 seconds left in the Bills-Cardinals game. Buffalo quarterback Josh Allen threw an ungodly 21-yard touchdown pass to his 1HR Browns 1 hour ago watch. Browns cover turns into awful beat as Nick Chubb steps out of bounds. There are a million ways to lose wagers and far fewer ways to win them. However, anyone who had the Cleveland Browns against the spread, 1HR NFL News 1 hour ago watch. Tua Tagovailoa, Dolphins dupe Chargers defense on TD pass the Miami Dolphins are on a roll. Rookie quarterback Tua Tagovailoa has stepped in for Ryan Fitzpatrick and kept the team winning. On 1 hour 49ers 1 hour ago watch, Jordan Reed with the dazzling one-hand grab. When Jordan Reed is healthy, he is one of the better tight ends in the league. However, being cleared to play has always been a problem for 1HR NFL News 1 hour ago watch. Russell Wilson somehow completes pass while in Aaron Donald's grasp. Russell Wilson sometimes does the impossible. That seemed to happen in the final minutes of the first half Sunday against the Los Angeles 2HR NFL News 2 hours ago. Browns RB Nick Chubb makes the smart play by refusing to score a touchdown. It was a great day for the Browns rushing attack, as they got running back Nick Chubb and right guard Wyatt Teller back from injuries. Just 3HR NFL News 3 hours agoA 46-23 final hadn't occurred until Sunday in NFL history. The Scorigami list grows to 1,060. That's because the Bucs 46-23 victory over the Panthers on Sunday was the 1,060th unique score in 3HR NFL News 3 hours ago. Bills QB Josh Allen catches second NFL TD pass with strikingly similar plays, while Bills quarterback Josh Allen has done a lot of good things with his arm and his legs this season. He came into Sunday's game against 3HR NFL News 3 hours ago watch. Buffalo Bills Josh Allen catches touchdown pass. It has been a big week for Josh Allen, the Buffalo Bills, and the hashtag Bills Mafia. The fans came to support the quarterback after his